How to add developer tab in Excel. The developer tab is not displayed in ribbon by default, but you can add it to the ribbon by customize ribbon. On the home tab, right click on ribbon and select customize the ribbon. Under main tab, select the developer checkbox and click OK. Developer tab is now visible on ribbon. After once you show the tab, the developer tab stays visible, unless you clear the checkbox or have to reinstall a Microsoft Office. Must like and share, and don't forget to subscribe.